just had a bit of a disaster. The tie bar, so where the tiller, where you steer the boat, goes out through the back of the boat, and then there's a tie bar that goes to each rudder. The tie bar looks like this. There's half a tie bar, so you can see the problem. It's snapped. There's the other bit of it. It's absolutely snapped in two places. One, obviously it's in half, but you can just about see the other break there. There's the other one. And what happened basically was, I just put the hydro generator down. Came down below and heard a funny noise. I went and had a look. Looked at the hatch and the hydro was vibrating like, couldn't believe it. I'd never seen it like that. I thought, my God, that's going to break, and I quickly rushed to the back of the boat. And just before I got there, bang, the hydro broke and the hydro came up and smashed the tie bar to pieces. So that meant I had no rudder. I got into a big brooch. But that rudder just wasn't doing anything. It wasn't connected to the tiller or to the autopilot. So I had to roll the sails, come down and get the other rudder in the water, and then quickly decided to swap the tie bars over. There's got two, one on each side. So that's what I did. I stopped the boat, took the tie bar off both sides, and swapped them over. So now I've got the windward rudder, the one that's on the high side out of the water, and the other one that was broken is now working. We're still going faster. I'm still doing 19-20 knots. This rudder's up, and I've got spoken to the guys. They've got a way for me to fix this, so now I've got to fix it. It's probably cost me 30 miles so far, but hopefully that's all it will cost. But stage one is get this fixed, get two rudders again. Stage two, we think about the hydro. Get on with fixing it. Stage one is cut the strips of carbon. That's what I'll do first.
Thank you.
ready. Mix the glue up. Still going 20 knots. Makes it a little bit difficult to do all this. Especially as I don't really know how to do this. I've just been given an email with some instructions on it. I'll follow that. And this is going to be basically splinting the pieces back together again. Two brakes, one complete brake, one where it's still attached a bit. Really, really mix this up. This is called onion board apparently. And the glue is 345, or as our boat builder from Ireland says, 345. It's 345. Back to mixing the second batch. I would not like to be a boat builder. Too sticky and grubby and carbon dust everywhere. I'd much rather be the sailor. Thank you. very uncomfortable doing this in speed like this. Very uncomfortable. What a mess. Do the job. We'll find out, that's for sure. 5 hours, she's going back on. And here's the repaired tie bar. Was broken here and here. You can see it's a very Heath Robinson repair. I'm assured it's strong enough. Having done the repair, I think it will be. And it's straight as well. Good time to put it off.